Hunters who want to take part in a managed deer hunt at a Virginia state park this fall will now have to make a reservation to do so. The Virginia Department of Conservation and Recreation says that managed deer hunts are key to handling the park's overall deer management program. They say to make a reservation, you must have an email address and create an online account, and you should do so as early as possible so your information has time to process.